finally made it. The end of Spider-Man Miles Morales PS5. I don't know why I'm laughing. But after the grind, I don't know how many hours it took me. I have finally 100%ed my first ever game, and it just so happens to be this one. So I thought it'd be weird to not upload me actually completing the game 100%. And we also dabble in New Game Plus as well as look at the new suit that you get from it, which was, well, you'll see. But anyway, I thought I'd upload it because it completes the saga that is Miles Morales PS5. If you enjoyed this video, then please leave a like. That'd be greatly appreciated. Also, check just below the video. If the subscribe button is red, that means you're not subscribed. Why? It breaks my heart. So if you could just give that a tap or a like for me, that'd be greatly appreciated. And enjoy the video. Let's do it. Let's just play flipping Spider-Man. Let's try and 100% this. It's time to do all the things that we need to do to get 100% in this game. It'd be my first 100% complete game ever. Ever.
A concerned citizens reported a car chase.
No, we don't need to know about a car chase. Oh, it's there.
Happy holidays, Spider-Man.
Thank you. Wild, it is almost Christmas soon, huh? Let's grab this. Oh, Just Dance? Yeah, we should do Just Dance at some point. Why does it seem... Why is it so quiet?
What should I use this for?
All right, that's number one. We're gonna have to go through them one by one. That should be okay. Yeah, guys, let's chat. Let's play some Spider-Man. This could be a more chill vibe stream. What I want to do... Probably December. Actually, maybe over the next few days. What I want to do is grind out trying to get 1 million followers. And also, I need to chat with the boys. The boys being Justin, James, and Squid. About this SMP, I think we can do it soon. And I desperately want to do it soon because I'm ready. Oh, wait, there's people protecting this one. What? I was not expecting this. Got you. I didn't know though. I thought this was going to be a... Oh?
Another one bites the dust.
Oh? I haven't used that yet. That's sick. That was like an execute move. Yeah, I really want 100% this game. We might even try New Game Plus today if we get there quick enough. But I don't know if we will. We've got 81%, haven't we? What do you say? Yeah, what do you think about the SMP? We got some people that we want to invite. It's going to be like based off of just the old boys, you know, boys and girls. So we've got some retro people in there. Right, this is what I want. Whoa. I'm just going to casually open this right now. Yeah, I'm down. We just want to get a couple things. We got some really cool ideas for it. So I just want to make sure we can get that first. But we need a coder and stuff, so... But where are you? What are you doing? Hello, Spidey? Spidey, we've been at this for hours. You can't mess up now. Oh, jeez. Okay. What? Since when can you slam like that as well? Modded? No, we're going to do normal. Normal vanilla Minecraft, but with some, like, added extra bits as well. I didn't even need to kill them. I just did it for fun. That sounds pretty aggressive, actually. But it should be good. SMB vids on the main channel. Yeah, so the idea would be to stream literally everything that I do and also upload videos of it as well, which I think makes sense. Jaden, thank you for the tier one. CNS, thank you for the prime. Eosilis, thank you for the 3 months. Gabe Fortnite, thank you for the 105 bits. What's the song I was searching for like a week and still couldn't find it? Oh, what do you mean? I don't use that anymore. Mikey, thank you for the 100 bits. Mr. Moo 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 Cow, thank you for the tier one. Ice Hawk, thank you for the 100 bits. Will the boys stream? I think we're going to make it... Wait, I went straight past, didn't I? We're going to make it not a rule that everyone has to stream, because I feel like that would alienate some people. And not everyone streams. Like, Justin doesn't really stream. Wait, is this... Wait, I thought the time capsule was moving. Where is this thing? A train? No, we're not going to make it a rule to stream, but the...
It's arriving in five.
What the... Hold on a sec. Wakandan flag. Oh, you guys can't see that. Let me move my... Use my face cam down a little bit. Wait a second. I want you guys to be able to see it. Oh no, I messed up. I probably messed up now. Since we're collecting collectibles, I kind of want you guys to see it at the same time. And I don't want to get run over by a train right now. That'd be awful. Let me try it here, maybe. Okay. Next up in the row. This might not take too long. We have to check how much our percentage is going up. What was I saying? I completely forgot. Splatoon 2. Is that dead? I feel like Splatoon 2 is dead. Or am I completely missing the point of that? All right, show me where the cash is.
Gotta help that person before they get beaten up any worse.
Yep. Okay. I got this. Don't worry.
Oh, crap. It's a spider.
Oh, it's a spider. When I'm ready. You know what is crazy about the PS4?
Taking you down.
So normally... Oh, it's one of these boys. No. Get out of here. Oh, I transferred. Did you see that? I actually transferred. That was sick. He had a lot of health. What was that about?
I think I'm getting the hero thing down.
Oh, that was actually... That was not the thing that I was meant to do.
Oh,
hello,
one.
Sir.
Thanks, man. I owe you.
No
you
worries.
Go to a doctor. Get that checked out.
Where is this thing?
Belated Merry Christmas. Okay,
oh, this guy just dropped the umbrella. I'm real sorry. What's this way? That was my fault. Be up here somewhere. Oh, it's here. Sweet. Okay, these aren't too bad to find. Gods in Heroes, 300 bits. You missed the Pug Crew. Oh, and GTA. Yeah. GTA is good, but it got really, like, plain for me really quickly. So I just wanted to take a break from it for a bit. I haven't been keeping up for it, to be honest. But maybe now on PS5. Like, I normally play everything on PC, but I played Warzone yesterday on PS5 and it was smooth. It was nice. Like, really nice. So I'm probably going to play on that, to be honest. But I might try Fortnite on PS5 as well. I just want to at least give it a go. Can you see that? Oh, that made it worse. Oh, sick. That actually made it worse.
A friendly neighborhood user just spotted a weapons deal going down.
I have to go, like, here. It was a tree. Nothing crazy. Not really a tree. But yeah, installing stuff on PS5 is really quick. Because I have fast internet, so things download quick. They used to install really slow still. But on PS5, the SSD is so quick. Like, it's ridiculously quick. You should make mugs for merch next. I should. You know what? I should have some Christmas ones. But what am I looking for here? This is the cash. I'm guessing it's down here. Be down here somewhere, right?
I kind of like the.
Why is there a dude in red?
Whoa, where'd you come from?
What the?
You did it.
Stop this. Excuse me? Excuse me? What was that? Hello?
That'll work.
Sleepy Phoenix, 800 bits. Are you going to stream on Thursday? Because it's Thanksgiving. Oh, we don't do Thanksgiving in the UK, so I had no idea. I don't know. I never have a stream schedule. You guys know this. But I tried to... If you want to know when I want to stream, when I'm going to stream first, it's going to be Twitter. My tweets have been doing ridiculously well recently. I don't know what's going on. Maybe just more of you like me now. I don't really know. Down here. Right, let's see if you can see this
love
one.
Coming here.
Oh, hello.
This is a good place to think.
Still can't see it. I'm going to have to put it... I don't even know where I can put it. It's just a visitor badge. I kind of want to put it a different way, but my face cam doesn't work. No, we don't do Thanksgiving in the UK. We do Christmas, and that's it. Maybe I could do... Here. Let's try here. I don't know if this is going to work. It might seem very strange. But I want you to see, because we're out here collecting things, you might as well see what they are. Where's the percentage of the game? I already see that. This is going. Yeah, it's a US holiday. Well, I don't know if they celebrate anything else. I think it's just US, to be honest.
Supplies are being stolen from a feast truck.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Feast is gonna have to come second today, buddy. My bad. Hey, Red Lab, how's it going? How are you doing? Oh, this is one I couldn't find. I might need your guys' help on this. So, I tried to find this in the series, but I have... Oh, wait. Oh, it's in there. I had no idea how to find it last time. Might have been because I was on the mission, maybe. Never mind. I don't need your help, Soz. thank you for the 100 bits, Red Lab. I'm good. How are you? Sentinel, thank you for the 100 bits as well. Good time to play Destiny. I don't really know a lot about Destiny, but I know people who play it absolutely love it, so could be one that we check out. We need to do the postcards as well. I might do that last. It's the Avengers building. Let's go. Man, the movement is so fluid. Game is super buggy on PS4. Oh, that's a shame. It's been... Actually, you know what? I had two crashes when I played it. But I played it before it came out for a little bit, so that could have been it. I had some updates recently, so it could be fixed. Where's this? It is up here. Someone's cheering my name. You see that? Yeah, there you go. Deflated soccer ball. Not quite sure what that's about, but hey. Soz, question mark? That means sorry. It's like English slang. Lady Ouroboros, thank you for the 3 months. Sorry, I butchered your name. Awesome AJ, thank you for the 100 bits. Piggy Peepers, thank you for the prime. Veterans, thank you for 100 bits. I'm decent at Warzone. Me and my guy do competitions. Oh, you do? Anything, the secret to Warzone is slow it down a little more. You know what? That's what I struggle with, is I just want to... Even the running feels really slow in Warzone. But yeah, Fortnite's super fast-paced. Then in Warzone as well, I feel like you get more kills even though it's slower paced. I just need to slow it down. Freedom, thank you for the 100 bits. I'm good. How are you doing? Lily Connell, can you do a collab with Tommy? I think we'll do something soon. Thank you for the 100 bits. I think we will. Sky X's, thank you for the prime. Bexa, thank you for the 100 bits. Ratio, thank you for the 1100 bits. You like the 2020 suit? Get the matter when it's sick. I've got all of them. I have every suit apart from one. I'll switch suits in a minute, actually, because I only use my favorite one. Cherry popping, how rude, Dan. How are you? Forgot to ask. Dan SMP. Maybe I have to convince the guys to call it that, but I don't think they will. Dan SMP. How rude. What was it? What did I say? I can't remember.
I think I can find a better use for this.
I'm trying to remember what I said and I can't find it. Bad.
Hey, the app's saying
Lady Gwyneth, thank you for the 11 months. Welcome back. Possessed. I appreciate it. Destroy, I think, in the 6 months. You got your year next. That's crazy. This one. I feel like this is going to make my completion rate go up a little bit. The one thing I am worried about is we're going to get to the end and have to do the stealth missions and like the racing ones, which I'm not looking forward to at all. Right, we found the rocks. We found the rocks. Is this inside the rock? Hello?
Wow.
What is this? How do I get in the rock? How is this done? Oh, here we go. Wait. Oh, this is weird.
I got so freaked out when we hit a time capsule in this cave.
How has no one found this? This is out there. Someone made hot sauce? Someone could have stole that. Taking the recipe. Wait, we're getting tokens for these as well. Nice, nice, nice. Right then. Let's go this way. Yeetus, thank you for the 100 bits. Is there a sequel to the Enchanted Crystal? I just don't have time to write a book, to be honest. I barely have time to make videos and stuff. I'd love to write a new one, but it might be something in the future, to be honest. But I'd love to write another one because you guys love that. Right. I'll say the little thing didn't come up. Can I make this harder for me? This way. Okay, it's in. Oh, it's literally here. I was going to say it's in this building. We're getting so many tokens and tech parts. Speedy Dude, thank you for the 100 bits. Veterans, thank you for the 100 bits. Make a Christmas Pugs mug for hot chocolate. Yes. That's a great idea. That's an insane idea, actually. I'm too late for Christmas now, but we definitely should do next year. Gods and Heroes, thank you for the 100 bits. Can you explain the SMP? How's it going to work? So we want to keep it fairly vanilla.
Sounds like there's a weapons deal happening here.
So, oh no, not weapons deal. No. We just want the cachet and we want to get out of here. You didn't see Spider-Man. Didn't see him at all. But we're going to keep it vanilla Minecraft, but we're going to add like some data pack stuff in so we can keep it as like as vanilla as possible. Then some stories and maybe like one extra thing that makes survival just a little bit harder. Not permadeath or anything, but maybe just something extra, you know? We're not quite sure what that is yet. Right there. Let's go. I hate web-slinging through Central Park is my least favorite thing. But basically, it's just a load of... it's not a ton. It depends who agrees. But it's just people on a server, and then hopefully things just evolve from there. I haven't really done a lot of multiplayer stuff until recently. Honestly, like Among Us and stuff like that completely changed my view on collabs. Where is this? Okay, calm down, sir.
Hey, Spidey, will you follow me on social media?
Will I follow you on social media? No.
Okay, Miles, there's a hostage situation near you.
No.
Thanks,
no.
Raft escapees.
We up here. Wait. Ah, I gotcha. Bexa, thank you for the 100 bits. Can you say hi to Rebecca? Rianne, hello. How you doing? Thanks for watching. Abby Chan, thank you for the 100 bits. Get to the chopper. Thank you for the 200 bits as well. I appreciate that. Say hi to your kids for me. There is one in here. Oh no. I didn't even check these ones. Oh, we're gonna have to do this. It's gonna be annoying, but I don't think we'll be able to have to do the whole thing. We're gonna have to fight some guys though. Oh, let's change suit real quick. I wanna go to my favorite one, which is I think this one. Oh, it's mad cool at night as well. I think I changed the time of day to nighttime for a thumbnail. It just looks so good. Right, I need to find the cache here. Oh, wait, we don't have to defeat it again. Let's go. Where is this thing? Here, I need PC. Smash through here, maybe? Where is it? This one is not going to show me with a radar or anything, so that's a little bit annoying.
App's getting reports of an out-of-control helicopter flying around. Heads up.
Out-of-control helicopter.
Helicopter's out of control. Need to see
that's
if I can help.
Work. Does anyone know where this goes? Where this is located? I just want the little box. Oh, look, there's the helicopter. I'm just going to ignore that real quick. Yeah, don't. Oh, wait. I'm going to break this. I did it. No, I've already beaten this, but I haven't done the... I need the box. Does it need to be active for it to do it? Right, let's see. It might need to be active. It's coming to PC. I think this is out on PC, actually. Right, there's a big dude over there. Oh, he's big. And he's dead now. Oh, you're dead too. Oh, you're dead too. That's three of them. Let's go. Right, we need to find this other guy. This isn't too bad because they all kind of come together. Where is your loot? Show me. Oh, okay, buddy. We're annoying if I can't find this. Alright, I need all these. Come over here. Come over here right now. I need all you guys in one place. Hold on. Here we go. For the full heals as well. We don't need more people. Don't worry. Don't worry yourself. It's on the trash? Okay. Oh, okay. Where'd Big Man come from? Oh, no. Okay, this is bad. I'm not concentrating at all. On the trash, you said? Oh! Yo, I cannot die. Definitely not gonna die on this one. Okay, let's just chill out here real quick. Where the mannequins are. Oh. Okay, guys. Let's just we can talk it out. It'll be fine. No? You want to talk it out? No one wants to talk it out. Okay. I'm gonna need some venom real quick. Oh, that person died. That was unfortunate. Oh, no, dude. I think I struggled this one last time. Yeah, these big dudes need some blow. I need venom. I need venom. Everyone's dying too quick. Okay, that's better. All right, let's try and get these guys. I forgot he doesn't launch them, actually. Oh, he's throwing it up. Oh, that's wild. What? Okay, these guys are so crazy. I want to use this finisher move, because otherwise I'm not going to survive. But I need more venom. More venom. Come out, come down here, friends. There we go. Put that sniper down. Right, now I need them. I need them in one place without losing health. All of this to get one of the, what's it called? Right, he's here. I need everyone down here. Okay, we're gonna have to kill it. I genuinely thought he was gonna kill me. Okay, that's not so bad. Someone said it's in the trash. Someone said it's with the mannequins, but I can't actually remember where the mannequins are. Wait a second. Oh, I forgot I had these new mines too. Let's get up to these guys. These snipers are a pain in my butt. Oh, you're there. Okay. Come here, you. All right, you need to go down too. Did I miss? Nah. Got you as well. Is that all of them? Okay, sweep. Done. So someone said it's where the mannequins and stuff are. I don't even think I needed to do that. Mannequins. Oh, it's there. I can see it now. It didn't show me that before. But that's not even it, actually. Behind the underground, simple. Just venom punch it. Nice. Hey. Oh, it's literally there. That is hard to find. Thank you, my friends. That's a tiny one as well. It's smaller. Eagle Eye, thank you for the Prime. Speedy Dude, thank you for 100 bits. Start another Minecraft survival let's play. I'm gonna finish the modded one on Twitch, but we got a an SMP coming up, so we're gonna start that as soon as we've got everything ready. Can I fast travel? Fast travel to this one real quick. I think I've got the cash from that. DJ Cookie, thank you for the tier 1. Popcorn, thank you for 100 bits. I am. How are you? The alerts cover the webcam. Do they? Let me check. Well, they do. Nice. Move that up. Thank you for letting me know. That should work now.
Same time next
week. Okay, sweet.
Just kidding.
I'm a dummy. It's fine.
I'm out of here.
That's what happens when you do things on the fly. Right, where are we heading? This way.
I asked for
this
you
one
for
gonna be? Freeze-dried consumables. Tasty. Yeah, SMP means survival multiplayer. Which is just a group of people playing the old Minecraft, you know? It's good. It'll be good fun. Cutie Mark, thank you for the 100 bits and the and for letting me know. Nabs, thank you for the 100 bits as well. New Fortnite event. I don't really care for the event too much, to be honest. But I'm looking forward to the next season. I think I'll try the next season out. I just don't know if I'll check out the main event. But if we can get up this way. In the front of this. It is.
This was our Everest back in the day.
How do I get up there?
We were so pumped when we finally made it to the top.
We climbed this. We got there. Hey, there we go, Spidey. We put it there. What? 3D printed molecules. Nerds. Absolute nerds.
Whoa! Stolen car in a high
Why
speed
Fortnite?
Pursuit.
What do you mean? Shamarelli, could you wish Eli a happy 9th birthday? Happy birthday, Eli. Hope you had a good day, dude. Or if it's like halfway through, hope you're having a good day. Oh, where's this one? I think that some of these I used to try and find in missions, and it's way harder. And you can't use this scan. Don't mind me. We're on it. Oh, it's there. I was like, in boxes? Question mark. Veterans, thank you 100 bits. Cold War. I have bought Cold War, but I haven't tried it yet. That's another thing I wanted to stream. But again, I'm really like nervous to play things I'm new at. So I know I'm going to suck. But I've never played COD Zombies before. But I've heard it's really good. I was never really a big COD player when I was younger. Oh. Where is this? Sometimes that's too powerful.
Close worksite, kid. Get out of here.
Whoa, chill. What?
Can't let those construction workers see me. Gotta try again.
What?
You said me?
I'm Spider-Man, bro. Stop. I need this.
Did you see that?
No, you didn't see nothing.
Thing just disappeared like magic.
Got it.
Idiots. That was weird.
It's under attack from thieves near you.
Play Spider-Man Remastered. I don't think I'm going to. It's not remastered enough for me to, for it to be worth me playing again, I don't think. I mean, they've changed his face, but and it'll probably run way better, but I don't know if it's worth playing again. Maybe it is. Whoa. I'm kind of so used to this one right now. I don't know if I play it properly. These are well easy to find. Let me catch up on some of these. Lucario, Mega, thank you for the 100 bits. Say hi to Alex. Hey, Alex, how's it going? Toothbrush, thank you for the 2 months. Swiper, thank you for the 100 bits as well.
I'm impressed.
Oh, thank you for that. Thanks for the kind words. That's super nice of you. Thank you. Diamond Geordie, thank you for the 2 months as well. Red Panda, thank you for the Prime. Pot Pie, thank you for the 100 bits as well. Merry early Christmas. Wait, early Merry Christmas to Owen. Geosmash, thank you for the Prime. Memes, thank you for the tier one. Ice Lord, thank you for the Prime. Lucario. Tom and Alex, how's it going? Thank you for the 100 bits. Memes for Light, thank you for the gifted sub. Lucario, thank you for another 100 gifted subs. Memes, thank you for 100 bits. And Funny Yeets, thank you for the 1,000 biddies. Oh, look, it's the pigeons. They saw me. I'm making good progress on this. All right, there's one right here. Let's fast travel to here. I think we've done about half. Remaster has new cutscenes. How many, though? Dude, this man's tall. What?
What's wrong?
Nothing. Don't be saying anything about your height. It's fine. Oh. definitely thought I was going in the sea then. Where's this going to be? Underneath? Yeah, this one's going to be a weird one. Actually, I see it. It's right here. I wonder how many tokens we'll have after this.
Great. Raft escapees jammed up a street.
Yeah.
Grabbed hostages.
Oh, okay. I thought that was... We got 12 more of those to do. Yeah, about halfway. It shouldn't take us too long. I'm going to be going... Only 44 minutes. That's not bad. Got your button in. Nice. Alright, what's the next artifact going to be?
Wave to my grandma.
Wave to my grandma. I need to see what all of these... All of these extra... little voice notes are. They're funny. Wave to our grandma, follow me on social media. How did we get in all these places?
Wasn't this nice when we hit a capsule in the wall?
When we weren't Spider-Man.
Man, time flies.
Ticket stubs.
Hey!
Oh, we've almost done all. We got 6 left of the time capsules. That's not bad. As long as there's not any crazy fights attached to any of these caches, we should be fine. Time flies when you're having fun, certainly. Always goes faster when on stream. So, any FNAF VR stream soon? Yes. That's what I was planning to stream today, but I just couldn't get the audio working in time. And I did it last minute. So, I didn't have enough planned. But I'll fix it to... Oh, jeez. I'll fix it tomorrow. Gotcha. I'll fix it tomorrow. All right, Spider-Man. So, sure enough. Now. And then we can play. Not that it'll be tomorrow, but I'll fix it. Yeah, take that, boy.
You're just a cheap knockoff!
Oh! Someone else saying about my Spider-Man seconds. I don't like that. No, absolutely not. You stay out of mine, boy. Let's go. Oh, that was nice. Anyone left? Where is it? Oh, it's actually further down. I don't think I needed to kill them. The graphics are amazing. They are super nice. For a console too, it's so smooth. Okay. Not many of these left. I'm really worried that we're going to have to do all the challenges. I guess it makes sense that you'd have to do those 100%. I need to unlock all the gadgets as well, which hopefully after we've done these, we should have enough tokens.
This time capsule's under that holiday train thing.
Who is it?
Gotta move it out the way.
Oh no.
What's good, Spider-Man?
Oh! You see how much damage I did to myself? That was my bad. No, my bad.
Wait, let me just
call. Right.
Velocity skates. Alright, alright. If you just tuned in, by the way, we are working towards 100% completion, so we need all of these collectible items. We need all these caches as well. We might need to do a couple challenges because we didn't get the top rank, but I'm just kind of hoping not because that's going to be rough. Luxex, thank you for the 2 months. Memes, thank you for the 100 bits as well. And Raging, thank you for the 2 months. Which man. Let's go up here. Have you done the scavenger hunt? No, I've got to do that as well. Are we close? There it is. You bust this open. Keep pulling things in my face back. 3 new cutscenes. Only 3?
Thanks, Underground.
Oh, no. There's one in the Roxxon lab. That's actually hurting me. Okay, we're going to have to go there. Not happy about that one.
Shouldn't you be like doing something?
I'm doing something.
App's got a ping. Someone's trying to break into a store.
I don't think there's a way you can do all of the crimes. I think they're just random. Oh, I really didn't want to do the Roxxon lab again, dude. But we're gonna have to do it. We in here? Stop asking for my Twitter account. How do I get in this one? Hello?
Hi,
Spidey. Yo.
Spidey sidekick.
La la. Oh, I can just try it again. Sweet. Okay, I need to try and find the cashier. So we're gonna have to do it. Why is he blah la lying? You weirdo.
And I'm on the network. Here? I can see what you see and all the wiring in the lab.
Nice. Let's shut this place down.
Oh wait. This could be it right away. Can I climb this please? Hello?
Let's see what we've got here.
Did I miss this? I swear. So do I have to complete it next? Of course there's a Big Hero 6 reference. You're right. I'm an idiot. So can I quit this now?
New form isn't dangerous.
Nope. I sensed your hesitation.
Can I quit now? I want to do this whole thing again.
Bet Krieger was real convincing to his judge.
Let me get out.
Genki, you ready to pop this door open once I power it up?
Ready and waiting.
Okay, I might have to do this again.
Did that do it?
Yep, and I got it unlocked.
Right, let's do it again, just for fun. Why not?
Form reactor powering this
Raging, thank you for the 2 months. Pop Pie, thank you for the 200 bits. Hello to Jagger. Hey, Jagger, and happy adoption day to Roman.
If new form was as volatile, good stuff, guys.
Right, I am not messing around here. I kind of don't even care if I fail. I know these guys are going to be crazy as well. What's up, bro? I'm going to need that rocket launcher. Oh, what? Okay, you need to calm down. I mean, I do have this now.
Actually, you take this!
Yeah, I'll take that back. Okay, I'm gonna collect them all over here, if you don't mind. Let's try this. Bop! It's so good. Okay, you out. I got so many more bugs now as well.
The solution is me wrecking it.
I was gonna make sure I got two of these max blocks. They're not too hard to get. Oh, okay, bro. There you go. I've got another one. Is this everyone? Is everyone present? Can you come over here, please? Bazooka man, come over here. Okay, fine. Don't. Oh, okay. I can't use it. No! I just finished him by accident. I was like, what is happening? But here we go. Let's just do it. I need help. Oh, I just finished him again. No, I want to use the other thing. There we go. That went horribly wrong. How many left? We're speedrunning this. Still loads. It is Spider-Man. Are you my biggest fan? Okay, stop that. Okay, neutralizing no one. Yeet. Oh man, I saw that coming. I have to run over here. If I use one more of these blasts, I should be okay. No. That's the stuff. That's what I wanted. Still almost got me as well. Bro, where are you, punks? There can't be that many left. Alright, I'll finish you. Choke slam. Might be the last guy. Oh no, another one. Why is there so many of you? Hey, come here. That is the last one. Sweet.
Cleared off the guards. Now for the reactors.
Okay, so this we've done before. I just needed that, need that one thing. Easy. Cherry, thank you for the 100 bits. I wasn't saying you were rude. I was talking about myself because I didn't ask how you're doing. Hey, no, don't worry. Don't worry at all. Just wanted to make sure I didn't say anything. Thank you for the hundo. Numavera, thank you for the prime. Chattachu, thank you for the prime as well. Thank you, guys.
Not that bad.
Trying to hydrate.
Security shutters are open. You know what to do.
We certainly do. I'm out.
Hmm.
No, I don't want to listen to
Probably
this.
Worth looking around here.
No. Right, we're done. Okay, so I think I'm hoping that's the last cash in one of the challenges, because I don't really feel like doing those again. We're doing good though. We're making good progress. Dustin, thank you for the 100 bits as well. I'm doing good, thank you. You've never seen this suit? You watch Thinks playthrough. He's probably not got it yet. I don't know if he's finished. I've got more XP for doing it again as well. So we're gonna... Oh, we're at max level. Never mind. Is there any more that I forgot? I think I'm good. We must be pretty close. Conspiracy is wild. Look out, it's Spider-Man. He's not finished, but he's playing. Okay, yeah, so you'll see the suit eventually. This is from... I think this is from doing all the labs and stuff, actually.
What's the underground got going on here?
There's lights over there. Wait, they're attacking each other. What? What are you guys doing, huh? You good? Why are you beating each other up? That's not nice.
Hey, it's not my fault I have sticky fingers.
I'm gonna fight these guys out. Oh. I think the Venom is definitely my favorite new thing from the game. In here.
It's the last one.
There it is. Raging, thank you for the 4 gifted subs. That's nice of you. Thank you. If you get a gifted sub ever, we've had a lot of gifties this month, then make sure you say thank you to the person who gave you one. They cost a lot of money. Straightforwards. This isn't actually as bad as I thought it was going to be, you know. I just like flying around the town in this game, the city even. Where is it? Anyone here? We're just going to take this one for free. Oh, hello, sir. Did you know you're in an underground section of the city? Behind me? Where is this? And why can't I see it? Ah. What's in this tarpaulin here? How do I get in there? Any noodles in the chat? What's good, Justin? You shouldn't get any spoilers from this. Unless I talk about them. Actually, have you finished the game yet? As in, like, off camera, are you done?
Like you got a little bit to go. From the underground.
Right, I'm gonna quickly zoom over here. Not yet. Okay. The skin is a spoiler. I mean, yeah, a little bit, but I can't nice. Help that.
All right, that's enough.
Just there is a secret about this suit that I won't say, but it's really good. All right. What are we looking at here? This is a big area. Must be under here. Oh, it's in one of these. Easy. Hello? You like my beard? I'm unsure whether to keep it or not. It looks so much different on camera than it does in real life. I feel like it looks worse on camera. Oh no, what's happening?
Okay.
So why is everyone running? Okay, I didn't mean to do that. Took a bait, huh? Oh, you're gonna pay for this. Where'd you go? Come over here, ladies. Over here, please. Are you coming to get me, or are you trolling?
I'm not gonna lose to you, Spider-Man.
Oh yeah, come over here. Your friends just feels like losing to me right now. What are you guys doing? Puny, futile. Weaklings. It's a dad beard. It is a dad beard. That means it's okay, right?
It's the last one.
What's the last one? The last time capsule, or is that just He just happened to say that at the right time. I don't know how many times I'd use that. I don't find it too bad to get hype. I like cats. Thank you for the tier one. We really hit these time capsules in weird places. Oh yeah, real weird places.
You're up for a chase. The cops are going after some car thieves.
I think I'm okay, mate. I'm good for now.
Gotcha.
Apartment keys. I mean, no one's gonna find them here. Well, out of 16, we're so close to the capsules. Right then, let's do this. Love the dad beard. Thank you. Who puts a time capsule there? I guess if you're Spider-Man. But didn't he hide them all when he wasn't Spider-Man? So I don't really know how he managed it. This one's underneath. Maybe not. Don't worry, there's just a crime happening. I'm busy. Just 1 second. If you could just wait 1 second. All right. Freya. Hello. Thank you for 100 bits. Oh, no. Not gonna lie. When I have a headache, it's paracetamol and water. Those are the MVPs. I don't know if there's an age limit on paracetamol. Love the suit. Yeah, this suit is so nice. I've only got one left to get now. And all the designs, all of them are really, really nice. Some of them look better in-game, like while you're moving around, than the previews do. But all of them are nice. This is definitely my favorite, though. You have to do all the labs to unlock this one. It's more of a little end-game thing. Oh, look at that. Landed straight on it. Paracetamol is pog. I'm not sure I've ever... Yeah, I guess it is.
Always use more tech parts.
Oh, we're so close to this, guys. It's so good. We're near the end. I don't know which... What part of New York is this? I can't remember. Tylenol. Okay.
It's really him.
Come on.
Either way, MVP. Show me the map, I'll tell you. Down here. I mean, it says financial district, so it might actually be called that. I'm not sure. This bottom bit down here. I don't know why I pulled that. Where are we looking? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know. I thought so. I almost said it, but I didn't want to say it.
Miles, there's a helicopter doing some dangerous flying near you.
Is there? I'm a little bit busy at the moment. Looking for... Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Suit, man.
Did I walk past it? Did I actually missed it? Is it called the Financial District? I feel like it is, right? It didn't show up on my screen. Oh, there it is. Okay, you're right. Oh, it was from the trash can? Oh, I just randomly pulled it.
This is good.
What happens when you leave New York? I don't think you can. You can't get that far. It keeps you there.
Stealing from us! Make him pay!
No, no, didn't steal. Didn't steal. You have no proof. You have no proof. And stop calling me not the real Spider-Man. It gets me angry. I am the real Spider-Man. Go home? That's a random thing to say to Spider-Man. Go home, Spider-Man. Go home to your mama. Very strange thing to say. Enjoy your beatdown. Let's be lazy. Fast travel. You can only stay in Manhattan. Yeah, you can't cross the bridges. Oh, you've tried. Have you tried?
Later. Weird seeing you not swinging.
Okay, okay. You want to see me swinging? I'll swing. Justin, don't you wish Spider-Man was still swinging through where you live? Well, maybe not, because there's like, there's a lot of crime happening. And like bad guys. You actually saw him filming it? No, that's so sick. You must see loads of things being filmed. Right, we're almost done. Are you 9 hours ahead in Europe? It depends where you are. It's currently 9:45 p.m. Oh yeah, sick. Friendly neighborhood think noodles.
I think it's in that chimney. The day we hit it, wind was crazy strong. Nearly blew me off the building.
Did it say AR? That was AR goggles? Crazy tech from these guys. And they hide them in crazy places considering he was not Spider-Man at the time. Ridiculous. Hello, gaming with Sam. How you doing? Welcome back. I think a lot of people used to watch me ages ago have refound me recently, which is nice. If you are one of those, then welcome. It's good to have you back.
Under that fountain when it was first installed. It's been so long.
Under?
How they're doing repairs on it.
Wait, how do I get under it?
I think I can use that hoist to move the fountain.
Oh, okay. Up there, please. Spider-Man, sort this out. Oh, Spider-Man, please. You're making this hard for me. I saw it pop up. There it is.
Oh, levitating fountain trick.
Yeah, they didn't see nothing. Voila. Scratch pad and stylus. Looks kind of nice. All right, let's head over here and then wrap around and then we're done. Is there a lever? No, nah, it wasn't locking on properly.
Okay. See ya.
Where are we heading now? This one's close. Ah!
You used to spend all summer skating here.
A wheel miniature. That's random too. There must be like nods to the comic book and stuff that I just don't understand. Last time capsule, let's go. This will be the final one. I don't know if there's extra missions afterwards, you know, like they did with some of the other collectibles, which weren't really missions, but found this meet back in 2013. I don't know. Oh, wait, you're talking about the pizza? You've been to the pizza place,
FYI,
haven't you? From the
there's
first
a helicopter out of control near you, according to the app.
Wait, this one's on a boat.
The boat capsule.
I'm on her. They made a trophy farm on a boat. Hello, I need this real quick. Table tennis paddles. Oh, that's a silver as well. Okay, we've done all of the time capsules. Sweet.
Hey. Remember those time capsules I told you Finn and I hid? I found them. And, whew, talk about a head trip.
Yeah, I bet that'd be...
Oh, nice.
Intense now.
But you got actual... Well, hold on a second.
Park, but it was her idea to put him around the city.
That's insane.
She pushed me out of my comfort zone.
What do you think she would have said to you now that you found them?
I'm trying to figure out which
job,
one that would be.
I would have found him faster.
I like her taking the opportunity to dunk on you.
Oh, you know what? I wasn't even paying attention. This is bad. I want to show you what Justin showed me. I don't know if it's going to come up, though. Justin took that picture. That's Spider-Man sitting on a truck. How sick is that? That was cool, right? Oh yeah, Justin, you might want to watch on, I don't know, there might be a couple spoilers. Who walks around their hometown and their home city and is like, oh, there's Spider-Man. That's my dream. That's so sick. Well, I've not been to this place yet. Not under these bridges anyway. Right, where's this gonna be? Oh no, we got rid of the underground here, didn't we? New movie. No, that was in 2013, so I don't know which one that was. Wait. Oh! I'm in the sewer. Oh, it's in the sewer, let's go. Flame Line, thank you for 100 bits. What's your rating for Spider-Man Miles Morales?
Fast escapees jammed up a street and grabbed hostages. Probably
got one more left. 1 to 10. I will give it a 9. And the reason I give it a 9 is because the story is just a little bit too short for me. I feel like it could have gone a bit further, but I'm pretty sure because of that ending cutscene, I won't say it because Justin's here. But because of the ending cutscene, I think there's gonna be DLC. Like the one after the credits. Yeah, Justin, stick. Oh wait, oh, I thought this was a prison for a sec. Stick
I'm
around
sure
after the credits when you get there.
For totally normal, non-criminal reasons.
Oh, we're gonna have to fight for this one. Yeah, I'd say solid 9. Solid 9. But the game took me about 8 hours to finish, and I'd say that's a little bit short for the price. And you need PS5 to play it as well.
Hey, the underground's messing with the middle. Just ping it.
I'm good. I'm good. How the... Oh, wait. I thought I'd be able to get in there. Where on earth is the entrance? It says there's enemies, but I don't see them. Oh, wait. Oh, I found him. Sneaky. He missed from there. That's great.
You're gonna regret that.
But yeah, of course, you can get it on PS4. I'm sorry, I completely forgot. But I feel like the full experience from what I've played on PS5 increases the points. Yeah, I forgot it was on PS4.
Maybe I should leave a thank you note.
Let's go. Okay, that is done as well. Oh, you good, bro? Right there? Okay? Are you good? Just treading water. It's really awkward. Oh, Justin, you're playing on PS4, aren't you, actually? I think. Right, that is a pretty empty-looking map. I think we can go over to here and get these postcards now. So let's do that. PS4 Pro. Ah, yeah, PS4 Pro might make a big difference. Justin still says it's a 9 out of 10. Do you have to find this as well?
Spider-Man coming through. Okay, Natural History Museum. Clue on the postcard said, facing the park with the world on our shoulders. We guard the next clue.
Oh, this is going to be annoying, isn't it? Facing the park, which is this way. With the world on our shoulders, that's going to be like a statue or something, right? I might move my, I'm going to move my webcam and that back up now. So alerts, you go back down. You go back up here, you. Right.
Okay, Natural History Museum.
Art.
Clue on the postcard said, facing the park with the world on our shoulders. We guard the next clue.
You're right down the statue. Oh, there it is. Hello, squirrel. And people.
Another postcard under here.
That's a cool one. I atop the Empire State, you'll find a pair of blind eyes.
This one's of the Empire State Building. High atop the Empire State, you'll find a pair of blind eyes.
Why is there a USB?
There's a flash drive attached.
Hey, big man. Happy birthday.
Oh my god. Dad.
Scavenger hunt seemed like a fun way to celebrate 16. Tour down memory lane. Remember that summer you and Finn forced me to take you to the museum every weekend?
Did.
Here's a secret. I love those trips. Used to be I felt guilty you didn't have any siblings. Things with your uncle are tough now. But I would have never made it to 18 without him. Anytime I'd see you with Finn, I'd feel less guilty. You have a sister. Her. With Finn, and now Genki, you'll always have family in your life. Love you lots, big man. See you at the next clue.
Wow. I haven't heard his voice in so long. I hope he left more messages with the rest of the scavenger hunt.
Hey, sleepyhead. Did you find my note?
Hey, yeah. Sleepyhead. Wait till we're in the mood, Mom. Jeez. I'm going over here. I'm out. That's crazy, though. So that's a pre-recorded message for a scavenger hunt, obviously.
Never trust in the word of an energy company again.
Yep, okay. Calm down, you. What was I going to say? I can't imagine. I don't think anyone could imagine unless you're in that situation. What that must be like to hear a voice of someone who isn't with you anymore. That would be so wild, like on a recording or something. That must be so strange, especially such a personal
Empire
message
State like
that.
Let's check the clue. High atop the Empire State, you'll find a pair of blind eyes.
Blind eyes. Oh no, I'm ruining everyone's day. I was gonna say these, but...
Look out!
Oh no, no, you're in my way. I want a scavenger hunt. All the way to the top, please. Wait, there's no way Mum put a postcard up here. Oh, that's a sick view, though. Blind eyes. It's got to be the binoculars, right? Because they can't get up here. Sorry, I'm just looking for something.
Hey!
It's got to be one of these.
It's really him.
It's really me. I missed it.
Hey!
It's a tight fit up here, alright, guys?
Can you, like, lift something heavy? Whoa!
Spider-Man? This one? There we go. Like that? I didn't see the out of order.
Museum in Greenwich. I remember that place.
Find the fossil hiding among the modern. Don't forget to look up. Okay. Someone actually said that. About Dinotop One World Trade.
Find the fossil.
Wait, said what?
The modern.
I missed it.
Don't forget to look up.
Lift something heavy. Find the fossil among the modern. Don't forget to look up. Oh, it's really him. I was like, wait, lift something heavy? Did they say that? And then they took a photo. That would be such a sick photo as well, wouldn't it? Atop the One World Trade where it's like a 360 view. That would be so... That's such a good photo. That's one of a kind. Wait.
Never agree to wrangle a bus full of 10-year-olds, son. Took us 3 hours to get here. And when we did, who showed up? The webhead himself.
Oh, strange.
As soon as we stepped off the elevator, we had to turn right back around again and evacuate. Thing I remember most, though, you wanted to stay. Told me, Spider-Man needs our help, Dad. You're a born hero, Miles. Don't ever lose that fighting spirit. See you at the next clue.
Man.
Born hero. I think I learned to be a hero from watching Dad.
Imagine if he knew. Imagine. Flame Lion. Mr. Ben, I've already done that, haven't I? Thank you for the 100 bits again. Benjamin, thank you for the Prime. RG cheats. This game is buttery smooth. It really is on PS5. Justin, is it the same on PS4? It's real smooth. Wish I had PS5. They're really hard to get. I can't believe it. I don't think I've seen... Oh,
okay.
Wait, hold on.
Here's the Modern Art Museum. I'm the fossil hiding among the modern.
Good on PS4 Pro.
Don't forget
nice.
To look up.
Find a fossil. Pigeons? We'll look down here. Don't forget to look up. These people are exaggerating. Full detail on PS5. I guess we got the ray tracing, haven't we? Stuff.
You kidding me?
Where is
hey, wasn't the museum keep a fossil on the balcony facing the river?
Oh,
worth a look.
Oh, that's like, that's some New Yorker knowledge right there. There it is.
Next clue.
Got him.
Boom. Looks like I'm going to COEB's.
Oh. Nightclub? Mom, you okay?
Where money is king, you'll find great tunes hanging among the lights.
Listen to the next.
I had to practically drag you and Finn to the Modern Art Museum the first time you came. What do we care about splotchy paintings? But your mom and I knew. We had to show you kids that there were different ways of looking at the world. Sometimes, radically different. When I saw you two in front of that psychedelic Angela Davis portrait, heads craned up and all, I knew you got it. All that orange and gold. Don't think you ever realized the world could look that way. That you could look that way. Like royalty. Proud of you making it this far. Let's see how you do it the next one.
Imagine if I just never found it. Scavenger would just never be complete. Never. How does it work with the triggers? You literally just hold R, to be honest. You hold R to swing, so I'm pressing R now to run. If I jump and press R, I can swing. Then I let go, press R again. I don't even know if you need to let go. No, you can hold it. And then if you hold both back triggers, I'm talking R2 and L2, you can zip to anything with that symbol.
Oh, I found it. Let's hunt.
When money is king. Hanging among the lights.
Maybe it's between the lights and that speaker.
To my speaker. Oh! What happened here? Oh. This is really awkward. Yeah? Oh, what's that? That was awkward.
Lobster Bill's. Dad's favorite restaurant.
Nestled beneath Stuyvesant lives a monster of a good meal.
Stuyvesant? Is that the lobster?
Half my youth at CODB's with your uncle. Every musician we love played at this cramped little stage. Aaron even got up there once himself. Didn't do half bad
either.
When he finally told me about his night job, this is where he took me.
It's not how you pronounce that.
But it was a place for me. Never took you here because of it. I regret that. You'd love it. Just like I did.
Oh, he actually mentioned about Prowler then.
Find a show you want to see. Anything. My tree. We'll come out here and your old man will show you how I used to bust a move.
Oh, is it like a play on words?
Next clue's all yours, Miles.
I'm on it.
Dad was gonna bring me to a show. Man. Need a minute after hearing that.
Is everyone okay down here? Are you good? This is quite the crash. Are you good as well? Nice hat. What is wrong with... Hold on a second. Okay, I thought his eyes went a bit freaky. I wonder why they can't pronounce certain landmarks. I guess companies make sense, but like the Brooklyn Bridge and stuff. Is that different? I can't remember. I saw someone in chat saying it is. Thank you, Gorna. I appreciate that. We're good here, though. Almost 3K. And a lot of people don't want spoilers for this game either. Justin's living on the edge, but... Apart from that, people... This is like end game. Stuyvesant is a neighborhood. Ah, okay.
Lobster Bills. Holy ground for
Dad. Stuyvesant. Stuyvesant.
Lives a monster of a good meal.
Pretty sure I know which monster he means.
He means this bad boy. But what is going on?
Here's the clue. I know this place. The art space on the Upper East Side.
No letter enters this artsy castle without stopping at the gate.
No letter enters.
I don't know why I read it and then get him to read it.
Stopping at the gate.
Am I gonna do another TikTok reaction video? No, because Laserbeam just got a second strike on one of those. I don't want the stress of that, to be honest.
Graham's kitchen down south. Took your mom here on our first date. And just about every date after that. Even once when she was pregnant with you, and she went into labor right before the date. I blame the Cajun shrimp.
Some friends are.
She was less of a fan after that.
Gotta run.
But I'm not gonna lie, son. Some of those nights working late. Oh yeah. I'm stopping in for some pride open. Don't tell your mom.
Mom totally knew he was stopping here. Let him have his secret.
Have you quit?
We're a good team.
Wait. Have you quit the recreating TikTok video? I haven't. I think I'm going to recreate them on TikTok instead, since that seems to be popping. How many postcards have we got left? Oh, Miles said it completely wrong. Okay, that makes sense. We're calling you out, Miles. Come on, guys.
Spider-Man!
Let's go. I need to go this way. 99% complete? Wait, how did you see that? Oh! Yellow bomb left for 99%! What? Oh, we might not have to do the thing. We actually might not have to do the thing. This could be the last one. 99%! Oh, if we don't have to do all the trials, that'd be so good. Oh, we're back here.
There's the art space. Okay. No letter enters this artsy castle without stopping at the gate.
Well, that one's an obvious one. It's a fancy post box as well.
CJ Walker Park. I know this place, up in Harlem. Beneath the hoop where you learn to fly, your journey comes to an end. Man, not ready for this to be over.
Oh, last one next, last one next.
Middle school graduation. You and Finn joked it felt like a royal coronation when you saw the art space building. Your mom and I were so proud. Our son and our almost daughter graduating at the top of their class. I know it made you sad, both of you, to go to different high schools. But Miles, I'll tell you, the friendships you make when you're young, the real ones, those last. You and Finn will find each other again. Maybe a few years down the line, maybe a few decades. One clue left. Bet you can't wait to get to the end.
Finn and I did find each other again.
Yep.
Just not the way Dad thought.
Yeah. Agreed. Right, last postcard is right here. This is the last one. I think this is going to be the 100p. And then we'll get our pogs out, all right? But for now, keep them, keep them. Don't say it yet. You can't say it yet. Over here. I'm just hoping it doesn't stick at 99%. Oh, there's another crash down here. You guys need to be more careful. It's like we didn't see a crash at all before. Now we've seen two. Right, here we go.
This is it. CJ Walker Park.
This is it.
Beneath the hoop.
Pause chat.
Where you learn to fly, your journey comes to an end.
The hoop. It's gonna be one of these. Yes. Spider-Man is interrupting the game real quick. Which hoop is it? Probably the last one I checked. That's unreal. It was.
This is a man. So many memories.
Man, that's a cool photo as well.
And so we come to the end. CJ Walker Park. Remember when we played ball here in the summers? Your uncle showed you how to take it to the rack. Well, I demonstrated how to throw it down with authority. Don't think I'll ever forget watching you and Finn trying to alley-oop to your mom. This place reminds me that as crazy as life gets, only one thing really matters. The people you love.
Facts.
You, your mom, Finn, Genki, even your uncle. Keep the folks you care about close to your heart, and you'll never go wrong. Happy birthday, big man. You are my reason for being brave.
Man, that's cute. You guys did great. That's giving me chills a little bit. I don't know why. Man.
I was not ready for that.
Yeah, I don't know. That would be so hard to listen to. Oh my god. So hard to listen to. Happy birthday, Miles. Congratulations, you made it to the end. You're the reason that I'm brave. Oh, we don't want to cry at the end.
Hey, Miles, what's up?
Hey, Mom. Just finished the scavenger hunt. Thank you so much for putting it together.
Sorry, Mom. That's a gold.
For a little while, it was like he was back.
He never left me. I love you.
I love you, Ma.
Love you, Ma. We did it. I'm going to check it. You're saying pogs already. Yes. Woo. 100p. My first game that I've ever 100% completed. That's wild. We did it. Yes. I'm so pleased. 100%. Now, we do need to do something else. Yeah, you can let the pogs roll. Let the pogs roll. Here they go. Wild Bear, thank you, 100 bits. Congrats on 1 milli. I'm not on 1 milli yet. We got 46,000 to go. I appreciate it, though. Oh, no, it was... Oh, sorry. 1 milli on your TikTok video. Yeah, 1 million likes on the TikTok video. Like, what? Let me see what I'm on now. Yeah, 1.1. That's ridiculous. RG Cheat says, hi, think. Brio Girl, thank you for 100 bits. Love the Spider-Man streams. Have you heard of Bugsnax? I have. I have no idea what that game's about, though. Blocky, thank you for 100 bits as well. Have you considered playing Shovel Knight? I haven't. I heard a lot about it, though. I'll check it out. Say hi to your friend for me as well, Greenie. The Rocket Slime, thank you for the tier one. Hello, mate. Thank you for 100 bits. I think we're going to talk to YouTubers at some point, yeah. Real Gamers, thank you for the 2 months as well. And Wild Tomcat Pro Creator, thank you for the 100 bits. So we did 100%, but before we do New Game Plus, I need to do some upgrades. I'm just going to go through all these and upgrade them all. So this is faster ammo refill. Webbing a venom stunned enemy to the ground or wall turns the enemy into a web bomb that explodes. Oh, okay. Okay. Look how many activity tokens we've got. Holo drone. Increased by one. Increased capacity. And battery life. I'm just going to upgrade all these. Four enemies for a remote drone. I can get three of them now and increases the range as well. And then these that we only unlocked in the last time was in the last video. We haven't really used, to be honest. Oh, this disarms enemies. That's kind of nice. And large enemies as well. That costs a lot. That costs a lot of stuff. Oh, we got it. But now as well, so our next one, it says 75% complete because we can't unlock these until New Game Plus. Is there anything else we need to do? Skills are fully done. You can now replay story missions from this menu. Oh, these, the mods. Yo, we're going to run out of tokens. Can we buy these before we go to New Game Plus? I'm going to have to Google real quick. Can you upgrade Pfizer mods? Does anyone know? Can you do them in New Game Plus? Yes. I know you have to play the entire game again. I just want to see what it's like. I know it's way harder. But I also want to check out just these extra mods and stuff. And to be fair, the last suit. The final suit. You can? Sweet. I'm just going to do that. Let's do this. We're 100% complete on this game. 100. That's insane. That's actually insane. Okay. So we need to go back to the menu. 100%. It's worth it in this game. It's so much fun to just zip around the city and stuff. You can't see this. Hey, 100%. So now the bomber says you qualify for New Game Plus. So why is that so loud? Oh, yeah, that's true. So when they let you unlock more. Yeah, you're right. So if we create New Game Plus. Oh, it just like copies it across into a new file. Should we see what happens? Do you want to play a little bit? Did I save? It is. Oh, I saved. It's fine. 100%. So it just creates this new file here. Which is a 0%er. Let's play a little bit. I'm pretty sure it's the full game again, but I just want to see what the new suit looks like. Oh, no. Ultimate aggressiveness, damage, and health. That's... Wait. Ultimate, spectacular, amazing, friendly. I'm going to try it. Okay, let's see what happens. I just want to see what this new suit is like. Oh, I'm brutal. Right, Raytheon, thank you for the 1100 bits. This will start a little bit of the story. This will start the whole story again, the whole game. Different difficulties. You start at the level 20, I think. But you can level up higher than that now. In before, in the previous one, you could only max out at level 20. But I want to see what the new mods are. And I want to see what the new suit looks like as well. So let's just kick back and relax real quick. Last mob is Piglin Brood. Oh, that's good. Can you skip the cutscenes? I kind of want to see him again, to be honest. 100%. I'm so pleased we 100%ed that. Feels good, man. I don't think... Oh, wait. Look. I don't think you can skip them. Are you restarting? Kinda. You don't restart the whole thing. I mean, you do restart the whole thing, but you have, like... You start where you left off in your level and your suit mods and your gadgets and everything. You start there in New Game Plus with harder difficulty. Oh yeah, copyright. It's not too bad on Twitch. Oh, I'm gonna have to change that when I upload it though. That's mad annoying. It's fine. Veterans, thank you for 100 bits. I'm back, had to finish some problem projects. I started but never seemed to finish. Oh no, I do the same. Eventually. Yeah,
maybe. Original's just my guy, you know? Yeah, I know.
Always in the shadows.
Is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down.
Colors are so nice. You're right. It's sunrise as well, so it's really nice. Or sunset.
Maybe leave a little room for the new guy.
Restart the story. Yeah, I'm aware. I just want to see what the new unlocks are. Hey, Taney. Part one. Oh, this is the... Yeah, I'm interested now. The new suit better be good. I've grinded for this. Oh! We get to use the suit in these cutscenes. Oh, I'm having flashbacks when I started playing now. Christmas tree's up. Yeah, Christmas tree's up. Let's go. Okay. Where's the suit at? It's gonna suck, isn't it? It's gonna suck. I know it. Oh, it's gonna be bad. Power transfer. Turn off camouflage early to transfer a portion of the unused camouflage energy to venom power. That suit mod isn't too bad. Whose idea? Whose idea was it to have this as the 100%, huh? I mean, you didn't have to 100% it. You had to complete the game, though. Whose idea was this? Excuse me? His hands look massive for some reason. I have to pay for it as well? What? 20 activity tokens. The skills are probably way better. Let's have a look, actually. So the skills are... Allows a third finisher to be banked. That is dope. Mega Venom Blast actually triggers before a fatal hit at no cost. Oh, that's good. That's really good. While camouflaged, the combo counter no longer resets and a bonus combo point is generated. Oh my goodness, those are actually really good skills. We start leveling up. I don't want to buy the suit, but I'm going to buy the suit. I'm just going to do it. Oh, what are these new... Oh, temporarily slows time after a perfect dodge. And then this one as well. Spending a full Venom bar to heal triggers Venom Shield, which lasts 5 seconds, blocks all damage. Oh, that's nice too. I've got to... Oh, unlock these as well. Increases Mac web shooter capacity by 2. Hollow drone explodes, knocking enemies back. Gain venom when standing in a remote... No. We don't want that. Increase the gravity well's area of effect. It's okay. I'm gonna have to buy this stupid suit. I'm so mad. Why couldn't they switch this out for something else? Huh? What is this? Kind of disappointed. Yeah, me too. What is this?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Better feels
good seeing the guys who escaped last
100%
year
suit for the original game is better. Oh, really?
The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure.
I can't even. As long as the octopus related. What is this? I just look like non-uniformed at school.
Okay. Closing in on you.
It's the suit from
soon.
The Avengers. I was just about to say, does it have like a story to it?
Miles,
oh, the flaming skull suit. You're so right.
Hey, Mom.
Oh, man. Yeah. Wait, let me see if I can. I want to show you guys. I don't know if I can show you guys here. Let me see. Spider-Man. Yes. So the 100% suit for PS4. Wait, there was a naked suit? Is that real? Underwear suit. Oh, there was. I remember that now. This. No, that wasn't the 100%. That was just completing it, I think. I'm pretty sure it was this. This was it. I'm pretty sure that was it. Anyway. I'm just going to do this mission and then... I don't know what else to do. We 100%ed it. Literally all of Spider-Man is fully complete. Now we need another game to play.
Oh yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom.
I do find it... Oh, I can't believe this is the suit.
Secret identity thing completely stresses me out.
Why don't we just have to get the... I'd go for the boxer suit. Wait, is that it? You should have just opened Pokemon packs. Facts. I'll end the stream by doing that. I'll do
okay,
this mission, this
cool.
First mission.
Be cool.
And then we'll be
Helping
done with
Spider-Man
it.
Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this.
Minecraft.
In,
I'll stream Minecraft soon. Almost
cool.
Did Bed Wars today. Almost. I'm glad we did this
Pete.
Instead.
You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Oh, this is the coffee scene. Wait, who farted? Thank you for the 6 months.
How are you drinking?
Oh, you make
very,
custom tumblers? I don't have a PO box, but if
okay.
You ever make one,
no
then
time.
Tag me on Instagram or something.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
That'd be cool.
Copy Helix 2, we've got you on.
Dude, I can't believe
this
suit. Look at him. Look at this.
Operation.
It's gotta be.
He looks like
Brothers
he likes fake Spider-Man.
From the raft last year. Now it's time to move him back in. Police aren't taking any chances.
He's gonna be a Spider-Man 3 or another one. I don't know. That was they're based off the films.
One of those guys who
I don't know.
In there?
Think so.
Yeah, this is New Game Plus.
Could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we
this
got a problem.
The New Game Plus is the first costume of Miles in the first Spider-Man game on PS4. Okay, that's kind of cool. We had a flaming skull Spider-Man in the other one. Flaming skull. Veterans Unite, let's find 5 games to do a poll on the next game you should play. Oh, that's actually a good idea. Beyblade Challenger, thank you for the tier 1. I'd have to find 5 games though. Spider-Gwen, I'd be down.
What's
happening? Spoil it, Dan, don't spoil it. Don't spoil what? We're 100%ed, so...
Helix 2 is down. No casualties.
I can't remember how long this mission is.
Response team dispatch.
What happened to Gwen?
Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
I don't
it's
know.
Okay.
What happened
got
to Gwen?
This. Just need to contain it before...
Spoiler in the beginning. Defo. Oh, you mean about Rhino? Surprise!
Before that happens.
It's Green Goblin.
Hello, tiny spider.
Hello. Oh, wait. Hello, small fry. Oh, this is where I get to ride him.
Yes.
And muscles. He's an absolute tank. It's not gonna make us do the
Miles,
tutorial again,
Rhino,
is it?
But you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Insane. I'm on it.
Oh, this is gonna be hard. Wait, it's gonna be harder.
Hey guys, how about we call a timeout?
Oh, what? That one punch did so much damage. Wait, I can't hear. There we go. I forgot we're in like the hardest difficulty. It's not too bad because there's no guns and stuff. We can now bank finishes and that too. And I kinda wanna unlock the new skills. go. Whoa. But yeah, that is a lot of damage for a just one punch.
What'd you just say to me, boy? You said to me, you little.
Mega Blast. I need to do Mega Blast. I got this. Naked Spider-Man is so not cool. It's better than this one. I'm just gonna put that out there. You know what? I'm taking it off. Oh, I can't even take it off. I'm taking it off now. Let's go. I'm just aware Justin's watching. Are you still watching? I don't want to spoil it. I don't want to spoil the suits. I'll do this one.
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Got this. Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't panic. Whoa, there he is. Strike. You're AAA easy. Hold the career. Just waiting for you.
How are the streets, Spider-Man?
Maybe I can do this. Kind of terrifying. My combo is big. I haven't been hit yet. You know this is unprofessional. Christmas in New York. Love this town. Watch it.
Close like this.
Into the Spider-Verse suit. Okay. I thought a lot of you would like that one.
He's a work of art.
It is really
right.
Cool as well.
Not the phrase I use.
Still haven't been hit. I'm not going to get hit the whole game. I wonder what speedrunning this game is like. I'm killing it. Almost on 100 combo. Whoa, they have got guns. Okay. Yeah, the Spider-Verse suit is super nice.
Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here. You free?
Am I free?
A little overzealous this year, Alexei.
I'm filming it with that on your TikTok. I think I did that last time. Did his legs get small? In this suit, he's like real skin tight.
Hang on, Pete. I'm coming.
You want to grab a takedown?
Holy crap!
That's not good.
I forgot how good the intro looks.
Oh, hey, sorry. Happy holidays.
This is where we go through the mall and stuff.
Scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
I swear they made the beginning of the game look way better. Like, just this chase scene and stuff.
Worst thing out of this is
probably something
headline.
They could do as well.
I'm count us lucky.
Spider-Man, Peter Morales. Yes.
Oh, crap, the winter bad. Pete, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together.
It's way easier with the double zip thing that I can do, like this, than this again.
Yeah, I got you. Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this. Take it away, Capo.
Let's go, bro.
Whoa, wait, that's a ball.
This is so epic.
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
I'm holding.
Spider-Man, hey.
But I can smash these.
Need a little help.
Hey. I think that's an achievement for hitting everything.
Gotcha.
Let me see what happens.
You're safe. You too. Do you have any nine?
Yeah, there we go. Like a rhino in a china shop. I think that's it. I'm gonna hit this. Bam. 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 Oh, this is a lot of damage. Never mind.
Oh, baby. It excites me. Left knife. Gotcha.
But what a save.
Thank you. You're welcome.
We're going to have to do like the whole... I can't remember when this mission ends. So I don't know if I want to play the whole mission again. I just kind of wanted to see the suit. Yeah, this is New Game Plus.
You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
What if you rate this game? I said a solid 9.
Too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Too easy.
He's got C. Jameson as a Santa again.
Oh. Hey, Jonah, looking good.
Mr. Shell, thank you for the 2 months. Bought a mod circle this weekend. Would you ever ride? I would love to, but Jim won't let me. Too dangerous. I get it. But I would love to. My dad rides motorbikes, and he's had really two real close calls, so that probably doesn't help.
Coconut milk. Still trying to find it.
been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Oh yeah, she doesn't know in this. It's now a bit weird. Is this new plus? Yeah, it's not new story though. It's like exactly the same, just way harder. I can't remember when this mission ends. I kind of don't want to play it. I think we have to fight him, and it's going to be on hard difficulty as well. Let me see how hard it is.
We got to bring him down fast.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
You unlock some new skills as well, but I think that's designed to aid you in making it a bit more bearable in the harder difficulties. Cool doing it in a different suit, though. But yeah, that does not look good at all.
No. No.
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, this is the last bit, right? And then we meet the weird guy. We have the Venom Blast this time. Hey, Tyson. How's it going? Yay. That's a snowball launcher, right?
Tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time.
Wait.
Maybe.
I could Venom Blast these guys.
Can
I Venom Blast these guys? No, I'll do this instead. Because before, I didn't have this, did I? I didn't have any Venom. Am I? You're making things pretty bad yourself at the moment. I don't think I had any Venom. So this is way easier. But it's on a hard difficulty.
More guys up top.
Where? Oh, up here. Hello, guys.
It's getting hairy out here. Police and escape.
Goodbye, guys.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
We shouldn't have done that, actually. Oh. Oh, man. I wonder what I was doing then.
He can't lose. He never loses.
Get up. What are you doing?
This'll stop him.
No. He's got a shock collar on. So after this, I think we hit Rhino up.
Pete.
I don't really have
man.
A lot more health, but I don't know if that's because I'm buffed and they're just like, they're just prisoners. Yeah, this is the final bit. Okay, let's go. I like your cut, Jeep.
Spider-Man, you good?
Smack him up. Oh, thank you, Hyper. That's super nice of you. The Spider-Man series had insane amounts of support. Like, I said it in one of my videos, but the support on the series is the best one I've had on a series, apart from hardcore. But, like, anything non-Minecraft, it was so strong.
Wake up, man.
Considering as well, the videos were not edited. I hardly cut out anything.
This Spider-Man. Broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
Oh no.
Ah. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
When did you get the Spider-Verse animation?
Bro.
About 25% through. Bonk. Spooked him right on the nose. Little boop. Miles or Peter, your favorite? I do like Miles. He's like, it's just that he's got, I think he edges it a little bit cooler, you know? Tiger Heart Kaz, thank you for the prime. Appreciate it. Let's do this. I just have to, I can do that. What does this guy look like without the Rhino outfit? It's gotta be insane.
You.
Thing is, the Venom, like I said, it just put the cutscene in with the Venom, but we already had it. What?
Now's my chance.
Finish him. It's probably a sumo. He's gonna be more than a sumo. That looks so painful. I could Mega Venom Blast, but I think it's all cutscene, so it wouldn't really give you that much of an advantage. I couldn't even see. Let's get some venom up in here. Oh, okay. Yeah. Don't do that. That was a lot of damage too. Mind you, the prisoner maybe did more damage. Oh no. What are you throwing? Oh, this is not good. I feel like we get way less venom for dodging as well. All the difficulty is just like upped. To wait for the red.
Hey, in the future, here's to the time, man. No more breakouts, please.
Much better.
Have you given up yet?
Is too much for you, Spider.
He's gonna keep punching you, boy. Oh, almost missed that. Oh, I missed that. Oh, no, I was looking at chat. Bad.
Chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose
pig. Man, this scene is so epic. This is, it's like at the beginning, but it's an epic fight.
I hate chase of goose.
You don't like gooses? What's wrong with gooses?
You hurt a lot of people today.
I can even see them.
Too many.
Bop. Get wrecked, boy. Dan, don't look here. Oh, I've done it. That was easy. Okay, new game plus who? C-Burns, thank you for the 200 bits. Patsy, thank you for the 100 bits. How do you feel about Patrick Starr? What, you mean the guy, the SpongeBob guy of SpongeBob fame? I like him. I hate Chase of Goose. Oh, Chase of Goose. Final fight though with the Tinkerer would be wild on this difficulty.
Guys,
yes, Simon.
Wow, just
welcome back from you know where.
Simon Krieger.
If there's someone I haven't liked a lot, the most in a video game, it's got to be this guy's face. Look, he's even filming it. What are you doing?
Ball landed in the yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place.
Man from the dead.
Tear down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taken down.
I smell Rhino? Bad guy. Yeah, he Solo? Stinks, bro.
You are going places, bud.
Just
you. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll.
Yeah, he's a bit creepy looking, isn't he?
You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill.
That makes him a good evil like villain,
like
you know.
This happens. Nope. Duty calls.
It's the eyes. He's like.
Really great to meet you both.
I can't even. There we go.
Future's looking bright.
Hello.
What does he even see?
Hey.
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Blonde sus, yeah. C-Burns, thank you 100 bits.
Okay.
We dipping. Smelly boy. Yeah, you could tell he was evil, definitely.
Wow.
Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey. Look,
it's weird seeing Miles's face
on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis.
Oh,
but I'm gonna go pee while the rest of this cutscene goes.
Sorry, I've been meaning
don't get
tell
me killed.
You,
all right,
I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No, MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. works, only Spider-Man.
They do the pact. They do it.
Screw this up. The city late at night hit a pinnacle.
Shining on my brother. Oh, this is going to be copyright as well. No copyright, stop. I mean, it's fine, I have to cut it out. There it is. Rhino indeed. That is, this manual save this puppy. New save there. And that is New Game Plus. I thought the beginning was going to be a little bit harder, to be honest with you, but it wasn't. And that's just because I'm good at the game. But guys, we did it. We 100%ed. We got 2% on this. And that ain't too shabby.